Okay, so for oiling it, I found this little bottle right here. And it just has a small little tip. And for the first place to oil, there is this little piece right here, and it comes off. And you can add just a drop or two in there. I do, like, every week I add a few drops and then put it back on. And that brings the oil down to, like, all this little stuff right here. And then here. And then there's one right here. And I add those. And then one more place is the bobbin case right here. Right here, right in this area, I put just like one or two drops, and that's pretty much it.